My name is Dunya. I'm from Afghanistan. I am 11 years old. I have a lot of things in my heart. And they're bad and good, but a lot of bad. And then if I now tell you, I want to cry and tell you. But I don't know how I can tell you. They closed the door. I didn't see anything outside. I just see the dark. Dark everywhere, dark. Nobody can say something to them. If they say, they'll kill them. Like with the, something like this. Scared about they take our money and they don't bring us here. We want to be safe like Europe people. Why they're safe? Why? Why we are not safe?